set. Okay, I've got me a nice climbing rope attached to this tree. I got it up there probably 12, 13 feet, something like that. Oh, welcome to another episode of Camping Can Be Fun. The blockheads are at it again. Now today, what I want to demonstrate is something I came up with for hanging the Eno swinging camp chair. If you're not familiar with this chair, it's awesome. It's an incredible, comfortable camp chair that you can bring along just about anywhere. It packs down to a package, probably about that long, maybe that big around. It weighs maybe 2.5 pounds. So the trick about it is trying to get it at the right height so that you're not dragging the ground with your chair, because it does hang from a rope. So what I came up with was a climbing ascender. You only need one. And you simply attach your climbing ascender to the rope that you've already attached to the tree. And then here's your swinging Eno camp chair. Handy little package like this. So I put a carabiner on it. I just hook it into the ascender. What I did previously is I tied a knot in my rope about foot level so I can get my foot up in it. And in doing that, I can tension the rope down, pull the tension out of the rope, get the slack out of it, stretch it a little. Plus the limb's gonna come down some. Now I push this ascender up about as far as I can reach. Now the Eno chair seems a bit high right now, but I weigh right at 200 pounds, so I assure you this is gonna sag down a bit, and it did. But the beauty of it is, in just a matter of moments, you're ready to swing and relax in your Eno camp chair, which is really nice. But I know a lot of folks out there, they're wondering, what is this ascender business he's talking about? And some people may not have an ascender. So I have something that will take its place. Let me grab it. I have what is called a Prusik line. Basically, it's just a loop of rope. Now let's take the ascender back down, if I can reach that height. Alright, we'll simply put the Prusik line, which like I say is a loop of rope, and you put it on the rope, on the other rope, and you loop it 3 times, like so. Now, as you can see, you have essentially have a rope doing the same thing that the ascender did. It's a tension knot, it's a slip knot. And as long as you put tension on this rope, it will not go up and down the other rope. But take the tension off and it'll slide freely up and down the rope. So what you do, we'll take the ascender out of the equation. We'll clip our carabiner and our camp chair to the Prusik line. We'll repeat the steps previous. We'll pull down on the rope. We'll slide our Prusik knot up, hop in our chair, and we are ready to relax in our Eno swinging chair.